Hi folks, Will here, Carolina RV product specialist, and I want to invite you down to Myrtle Beach's premier RV dealership. We've got a great Arctic Wolf Cherokee Limited, just under 35.5. It's a fifth wheel, half ton towable, and I'm telling you what folks, it is all it can be. We've got a lot of pass-through storage here, as you can see, all the way through to the other side, nice and clean, power awning, outside speakers, aluminum rims. This is a premier 287 limited bunkhouse from Cherokee Arctic Wolf. Wonderful setup. We've got a nice outside kitchen here, refrigerator, ice maker, two burner, little sink. Everybody's into all the outdoor kitchens. They're great. You're gonna love it. More storage back here underneath the bunkhouse. Got all kinds of great stuff on this floor plan. Did I tell you? Half ton towable. You can ride this with your 150 1500 series truck. It's going to do a great job for you. Look at the leveling jacks, folks. You don't always see that on a half ton towable. This unit, we do really well with these Arctic Wolves. You're going to love it. I tell you what, let's go and take a look inside and see all the features we have in there. Come on. Okay, we're back inside this Arctic Wolf Cherokee Limited. It's half ton towable. I want to keep reminding you that because a lot of it's the number one selling truck, half ton vehicle. They do a great job. I want to come back here to the bunk room first. Look at these bunks. 300 pound capacity, double bunks. We're getting four people back here or two really comfortable. It's going to be a great job. A lot of space wardrobe wise, all kinds of stuff. Shelves, socks, shorts, all that kind of stuff. Nice full wall slide here in the living area, dining area. We've got a big U-shaped dinette for a family. It's going to be very comfortable. It really sets up nice in here. And look at the decor. You know, it's really become really popular in the RV industry with the driftwood, kind of beachy feel. And we're down here in Myrtle Beach, so we got a lot of customers that really want this type of decor. Ceiling fan, all kinds of cabinetry throughout. Look at this farm style. I call these farm style residential sinks. They're just beautiful. They really set the tone for the unit. We've got a beautiful fireplace, entertainment center, 12 volt compressor refrigerator. These have really been coming on strong. They're super quiet. They really do a nice job. And look at this. Look how deep this is. My arms in there. It's huge. I'm thinking you get a lot of steaks and things like that in there. Microwave, got the just the normal setup here. Backsplash. We've got the oven, three burner microwave. Look at the indirect lighting here. Is that gorgeous or what? I tell you, being a bunkhouse, the kids are going to love it. Let's walk up this way. Over here, huge pantry, folks. I mean, it's huge. You're gonna love it. See you later. What kind of pantry? Who has pantries like this? Also, coat claw. You can get in there. It can do all kinds of stuff. I mean, they're really deep. Look at that. It's like a house. We come back this way. We've got the bathroom with a nice walk-in shower. Just beautiful decor. Take a look at the sink area. There's all kinds of space throughout. I'm 6'2", big guy, 240 pounds. I'm walking in here. You've got a north-south bed. But look at this. This is what it's all about. It should be fun and relaxed up here. These Cherokee Arctic Wolves are nothing but spectacular, especially when you get inside. They're very livable. They've got a great feel to them. Nice big bed. You're going to love it. More indirect lighting. Over here, we've got more closet space, big wardrobe, another place for a TV. I tell you what, folks, you're going to love coming down here, dealing with me or any one of our product specialists here. They're going to treat you right. You're going to get a great deal, some of the best pricing in the country right here in Myrtle Beach at Carolina RV. We'll see you at the dealership.